And with that break of 71, Stephen Hendry brings a great championship to an end. He has beaten Jimmy White by 18 frames to 12 to become the youngest ever champion.
To some degree, you broke millions of snooker fans' hearts on many occasions because you did more damage in the finals of the World Championship to Jimmy White than I did. Was there any part of you that felt a bit sorry for Jimmy?
No.